chapter 9, part 4. It is the last part. So remaining other peripheral devices we will see in chapter 9, that is the peripheral devices. So first is the multimedia, then scanner, and there are types of a scanner, that is the flatbed scanner, sheet fed scanner, drum scanner, handheld scanner. So these are the some types of a scanner. So we will see the one by one. First of all, multimedia. So what is the multimedia? So multimedia is an interactive media and provides multiple ways to represent the information to the user in powerful manner. So it provides an interaction between the users and digital information. It is a medium of communications. So some of the sectors where multimedia is used extensively are education, training, reference material, business presentation, advertising, and documentaries. That is the multimedia is the medium of a communication. So by definition, multimedia is a representation of information in an attractive and interactive manner with the use of combination of text, audio, video, graphics, and animation. So in other words, we can say that the multimedia is a computerized method of presenting the information, that is combining the textual data, audios, visual, that is the videos, graphics, and animations. For example, our email, then Yahoo Messenger, video conferencing, and multimedia message services, that is the MMS. So this is all about are the multimedia. Then next one is the scanner. It is very simple. So a scanner is an input device that scans the document, such as photographs and pages of text. When a document is scanned, it is converted into digital format, and this creates an electronic version of the documents that can be viewed and edited on a computer. So most scanners are flatbed devices, which means they have a flat scanning surfaces. This is the ideal for photographs, magazines, and various documents. So this is the scanner shown on the screen. So most flatbed scanner have a cover that lifts up so that books and other objects can also be scanned. Another type of scanner is sheet fed scanner, which can only accept the paper documents, okay, and white, while sheet fed scanner cannot scan a book. Some models include an automatic document feeder or ADF, which allows the multiple pages to be scanned in sequence. So scanner work in conjunction with computer software programs, which import data from the scanner. And scanning plug-in can also be installed, which allows the various software programs to import the scan images directly. For example, if a scanner plug-in is installed for Adobe Photoshop, a user can create a new images in Photoshop directly from the connected to the scanner. Most scanner includes the basic scanning software that allows the user to configure, initiate, and import the scans. So there are the some types of a scanner. We will see the one by one. First is the flatbed scanner. So flatbed scanner will take up some desktop space but provide a lot of bang for the buck. They look like miniature printers with a flip up cover protecting the glass platen, and flatbed scanner is some of the most commonly used scanners as it has both home and office functions. So both are use the flatbed scanners for businesses that have a need for high processing abilities. That flatbed scanner can scan any number of documents with click of button. Next one is the sheet fed scanner. So sheet fed scanner is smaller in size than the flatbed scanner, okay, and this type of scanner works like a flatbed scanner, except that the document is fed through the scanner and moves along the beam to be read rather than the beam moving along documents. This type is not useful for the books but only single the sheets. A small size, it's advantageous, but improper mechanism can skew the paper. So sheet fed scanner is a smaller size than the flatbed scanner. So next one is the drum scanner. So drum scanner is used for the scanning a document and produce at very high resolution rate. there is no any type of scanner that will give you the kind of resolution, detail, sharpness, dynamic range and color renditions that drum scanning can give you. There are only a few companies that makes this scanner, considering the high cost of producing a scanner, such as this. A drum scanner uses a photo multiplier, photo multiplier, that is the PM tube, which is light sensing devices. It is considered as a tremendous upgrade to a regular flatbed scanner. That's why it offers a high sensitivity and good signal to noise ratio. So there is no any type of a scanner that will give the kind of resolution. Okay, so drum scanner is used for the scanning a document and produce at very high resolution rate. So next one is the four types of scanner, handheld scanner. So handheld scanner is a much like a flatbed scanner. Handheld scanner provides a lower quality scanners. They are still very popular because they are small and less expensive than the than their flatbed. And handheld scanner are small helpful electronic devices that are widely used for the digitizing printed documents. They are able to scan items that could not fit in flatbed scanner due to size or location. Their function includes the moving them over the material being captured with the aid of a tray to keep it in a straight line. So experience is required to operate and handle the device, since it is very important to keep the scanner straight so that a distortion free scan is possible. They are able to scan items that could not fit in flatbed scanner due to size or location. So this is the handheld scanner.